Please enter the conference password.
Finland has had coalition governments forever. So of course we are used to trying to make compromises and trying to find consensus between different parties and ideologies. And I think it's also a big strength for us.
There is kind of this tendency of some people to say that because there is women, you will make a certain type of policy, or it's easier for you to agree when you're all women and so on. And that's not, I think, necessarily the case. And that's why I also want there to be a focus around the policy of the government.
I think the representation with five white educated females is not very representative in the end. If we really look at the equality here, it doesn't show yet.
Mutta ensimmäisenä siis tämä hallituksen tasa-arvo-ohjelman käsittely meille on...
We have had a female president, we have the youngest female leader of country, but alone that doesn't... It's just a token alone. It has to have the support of the system behind it before it actually makes a difference.
Well, of course, there are countries led by men that have also done well. So I don't think it's a gender-based issue. The most important thing is that we try to make the decisions based on the best knowledge that we can use, and also that we are trying to make decisions in a way that helps ordinary people in their ordinary lives, in crisis and also in normal times.